Savings and Loans Company is a statutory term used for non-bank financial institutions in Ghana. There are 37 savings and loans companies released by the Bank of Ghana as at January 2017. Such institutions are licensed by the Bank of Ghana under the Financial Institutions Non-Banking Law 1993, PNDC Law 328.